Fact number one about lorazepam is that this medication is FDA approved for a whole lot of different things. It's used to treat anxiety disorders and anxiety associated with depressive symptoms. The injection is approved for status epilepticus and is also used as a pre-anesthetic. And then some off-label uses include insomnia, muscle spasms, alcohol withdrawal psychosis, headaches, panic disorder, mania and bipolar depression, acute psychosis, agitation, and catatonia.